other applications that we are currently evaluating, who have seen that there is an interest to use this kind of novel foods as ingredients in a really big range of other foodstuff. For example, we have seen it as an ingredient in meat imitates, in sausages, in drinks and beverages.
The flavor of this one is very